Rain or ice-slicked roads make it more insane than ever to drink and drive, especially since you can get a free ride home tonight. News 5's Michelle Hopkins is live to show us how. Michelle?
Yeah, Jack, several thousand people are expected down here on Fountain Square to bring in the new year, and some of those celebrations already underway. But wherever you go, whatever you do, remember to play it safe.
No, you don't. No, you don't.
At the Cadillac Ranch downtown, they're gearing up for a big night. General Manager Gordon Fitzwater expects 1,000 people in here by 10 o'clock tonight.
We like to call this amateur night because a lot of the people that don't come out tend to come out tonight, and they definitely drink a whole lot more than they would on any other normal night.
Extra security and bar staff are ready for the rush, on the lookout for guests who've had a little too much. Fortunately, there's CabCare's free taxi service.
It's going to be busy. It always has been, but we want to make sure, you know, everybody gets home safe and sound.
Over 100 cabs are at your service from any bar in the 275 loop. All you need to do is make the call to 768-FREE. Be sure to call ahead because it gets crazy.
Come 2:30, it's just mayhem. They're out on the streets and, you know, they want to go home.
However and wherever you party, make sure you have a plan.
We're staying where we are, and if we need to go anywhere, we'll call a cab or walk there.
And don't take any chances tonight. If you think you need a ride home, give CabCare a call. That number is 713-768-3733. That's the number to call. Coming up at 6 o'clock, downtown hotels stepping in to make sure that you wake up in one piece on New Year's Day. Reporting live downtown at Fountain Square, Michelle Hopkins, News 5.